I just did that. I thought to myself.
All right. The question is on this map, you can either try a little bit or you can use a class that you know is going to piss people off. I feel like I should just go with a class that I know is going to make people mad.
Critical assets identified. Keep them secure. Enemy bomb. Get to Bravo.
Oh my god. Why were they sitting together?
But so many mal because of him on that. I don't think that's the end of the
world. Stay focused, no mistakes. This round is out.
It should not have been that close.
You are so down.
You got stuck in the window too. That was like everything that pisses you off about the game. Wish there was a quick way to mute these people, but there isn't. It's okay though. Alright, restock Claymore. What's a good spot for this? I feel like I should just put this over here. Oh shit, everyone's dying. This is not good. That guy is really back there. That guy is a fucking pussy. I jumped it. I'm a monster of the game. Alright, they're gonna come up there and get hit with that Claymore. But he has EOD. We know because he hit my Claymore earlier, so we'll wait for him. And then we'll shoot him right when he comes up. I can hear him crouch walking. He's either in the stairwell right now or right below me. Below me. He walked through a wooden door, so he's down in B.
Active bomb on Alpha. Move it.
I could try to challenge him and go for the defuse. I really don't care enough to do that because we're already up. So we're just going to piss him off by not defusing. Because not playing the objective makes them just as mad if I play. It actually probably makes them more mad. It's okay.
Use it against
them. No. Scooby, you're done. No more. No more. I already told you. You gifted way too many subs today, my dude. Ooh, he's mad. He's mad. He's mad. He's mad. Time going out the door. We're going all the way to A.
1 minute remaining.
Holy shit.
Bro, why is everybody using shotguns?
That's crazy, bro. Y'all some pussy ass, bro.
they're gonna be mad.
Look at you, bro. You're fucking ass. You're 173, bro.
That I am. No argument there. The anger is building up. The rage is coming. Double Claymore stack. Now EOD won't save him. Okay. I almost scared my fucking self there. They were together! Why were they together? Again!
How are you gonna let a dude be up 12-0 on your own?
Search and destroy. They're so mad. Scooby, you're fucking ridiculous. Did Pixie Temp ban him? You're gonna. She'll do it. Captures the ball and engage. I've seen it before. We have the bomb. How did I get stuck? First off, how did I. I need a clip of that. How many shots just didn't hit that guy? Look at those shots going through him. Although, someone said. I don't know who tweeted me. There's a rumor that August 15th is the Modern Warfare 2 beta date. That'd be cool. I thought that would just be the multiplayer reveal date. Sometime in there. I tweeted that I thought August would probably be the multiplayer reveal because that's usually when they do. I went back and looked at the last like four reveals or five reveals. Actually, I looked at three reveals, but it was before COVID because the COVID kind of messed up the timings and like a lot of events. So I went back and looked at like Ghosts and BO3 and stuff, and it usually came in August. Dude, how are, is it just me and one other guy winning the game? That is crazy. Let's hope the person doesn't close the door there. Oh man, those sneaky bastards. They gotta have roof control, that's why they're being so aggressive. Yeah, you thought I had a sniper, but I had more than that, baby. And now I pick this set up, I use it to fight that guy. And then I grab this, and I'm good to go, and we get the W! Scumbaggery wins again. They were upset, and then I feel like they just accepted their fate, and they just didn't say anything after like round four.